Good day, pupils at home. My name is Mr. Fortune, your music teacher. And today we're talking about the topic skill. So now what do we mean by the word skill? Now you can see that a scale is a ladder of notes. Scale can be defined as a ladder of notes which are arranged in ascending or descending order. So let's put some notes on this ladder. So scale can be defined as a ladder of notes in ascending or descending order. Okay, a scale can also be seen as a series of notes which are arranged alphabetically from a note to its octave. Okay, now it's arranged alphabetically. This is C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. Remember, in music, when we get to G, we go back to A. So, a scale is an arrangement of notes in an alphabetical order from a note to its octave. Okay, the scale starts from C and ends on C. Okay, at this point we take down some different. Okay, so now we have here on the board that a scale is a ladder of notes moving upwards or downwards in a stepwise manner from any note to its octave. Remember our illustration of the ladder, it moves in a stepwise manner, like you're climbing a step or something, like a staircase. You don't just jump over to the last floor. You climb step by step. So a scale progresses step by step until it gets to the last note. So it starts from any note to its octave, okay? An octave is a circle or a series of eight notes. So a scale starts from a particular note and gets to its octave. You can also see a scale to be a series of notes arranged in alphabetical order, either upwards, that is ascending, or downwards, that is descending, from any note to its octave. So at this point, we'll talk about these kinds of scale we have. We have the diatonic scale, we have the chromatic scale. For this level, we'll stop at the chromatic scale. So we're looking at two kinds of scale, the diatonic scale and the chromatic scale. Okay, at this point, we look at the kinds of scale. We'll talk about only two kinds of scale for this lesson, which are the diatonic scale and the chromatic scale. Now, the diatonic scale, the scale consists of eight notes or eight letter names. Now, the eight letter name is a repetition of the first one. Example, we have C as the first one. Now, the eight here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. The eighth note is a repetition. As you can see, this is C and this is C. So the eighth note is a repetition of the first note. So literally, you could say that this scale contains seven notes. But since there's the last one there, which is repeating the first one, we call it an eighth note scale. Now here, C, which is the first note, that is your home key or tonic, is repeated at the octave. Okay, the eighth note. This is the scale on the staff. We have C, D, E, F through C again. This is C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. So now I'll illustrate this scale on the keyboard. We have C to C. Now this is a C on the keyboard. Here it is. This is the C. So if we move alphabetically from C back to C, you have C, D, of C major, C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C, okay? The first and the last notes are always the same in the diatonic scale. The next one we have here is a chromatic scale.
And chromatic scale moves in semitones, and it contains 13 notes, including all the degrees and semitones. Like the diatonic scale, the chromatic scale also, the last note is a repetition of the first. Okay, so we have the C, C sharp, D, D sharp, E, E sharp, F, F sharp, G, G sharp, A, A sharp, B, and C. The last note is the repetition of the first note. Now we also illustrate this on our keyboard. Okay, here it is. Now we are going to play a chromatic scale of C major. So we have, it moves in semitones. So we go in semitones here from C. We have C, C sharp, D, D sharp, E, F, G, F sharp rather, sorry, F sharp, G, G sharp, A, A sharp, D, and C. We count, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 notes in the chromatic scale. So at this point, I would run from top again. A scale is a ladder of 8 notes moving upwards or downwards in a stepwise manner. From any note, it might be A to A, B to B, to its octave. A scale can also be defined as a series of notes arranged in alphabetical order, either upwards, that's ascending, or downwards, descending, from any note to its octave. We talked about the kind of scale, the diatonic scale, which contains 8 notes, and the 8th note is a repetition of the first note. That means the first and the 8th note are literally the same. We talked about the chromatic scale consisting of 13 notes which moves in semitones all through. Okay, at this point, this is your assignment. The first one is to define the scale, then mention two kinds of scales which are in the lesson, and then which scale contains 13 notes. You tell me which scale contains 13 notes. So at this juncture, I'd love to say have a nice day for yourselves. Till we meet in the next class. Goodbye for now.